Every sixth blind child of the world lives in India. 50% of the blindness in children is either preventable or treatable. The recommendation by the World Health Organization is to have one eye care center for the children for every 10 million population. We were the pioneers in conceptualizing the idea of establishing a dedicated eye care center for the children at the L.V. Prasad Eye Institute about two decades ago. Thanks to the generous support of Mr. Jasti V. Rakaya Garu and Mrs. Jasti V. Ramanamma Garu of USA and Sightsavers International UK for establishing the infrastructure.
We began the Jasti V. Ramanamma Children's Eye Care Center in 1997 on December 1st. This was one of the first in Southeast Asia which had all the components of patient care in children's eye care, including child rehabilitation and low vision aids for differently abled children. This is one of the unique part of our Children Eye Care Center. Down the line in 2004, we added the retinoblastoma unit to our center, and eventually we had a great program of retinopathy of prematurity. We have attempted to provide some solution as well as advocacy as policy making for the government of India, especially in the field of retinopathy of prematurity. We have a very active screening program as well as the outreach program at the primary center, secondary center, as well as in the cities, so that we create awareness among parents. We have catered to close to 5 lakh children in this part of the world, as well as we have done close to 60,000 surgeries, out of which approximately 40 to 50% of them are totally free of cost. We have extended our children eye care facility at our Bhuneshwar campus, Vizag, and also in Vijayawada. We have contributed to the research component by publishing over 250 index publications in various journals, and our faculty are on editorial boards of different internationally renowned journals, and we have made close to 2,000 presentations over a period of time. We have trained close to 150 fellows from various parts of India as well as from abroad. We had many observers coming from all over the world. In addition, we have a unique education program for optometrists as well as orthoptists and other healthcare professionals. As we are completing 20 years now, the collaboration between various organizations and great contributions from all our donors, as well as with the help of our excellent team, the future looks very bright.
Good eyesight, every child's right.